Good morning. So I don't have much going on today besides one doctor appointment, well check visit for one of the girls this afternoon. So it's just gonna be a slow morning here at home. And yeah, not much going on. How about you? How's your week been? Anything new going on? I haven't gotten my makeup on or anything yet this morning, and I'm looking over at my bed and the sheets need changed. I was supposed to change them on Saturday, but I was too lazy, didn't want to do that on Saturday, so now I'm thinking, since I have time this morning, I think I'll just change my sheets. No, Margaret, over there. Okay, so I need to go wash the sheets and the quilt too. They need washed. And then I'll probably get started on this pile of clothes on my dresser. It's mostly clean clothes that just need rehung. And I just have been lazy this past week and just throw them on my dresser. So I think I'm gonna put those away after we get this load of whites done. Some hangers. Let's do this. Well, I found a book that I had been looking for this week. I found it underneath my pile of clothes. So that's good. We got that done. And now I can go and put these back in the closet. And maybe I can go put some makeup on. Get ready for the day. Okay, before I can get myself more put together, I need to get this room tidied up. There are just some toys and things littered about that just need picked up. So we're gonna clean up this room a little more. This room is tidied to my satisfaction. It is looking pretty spiffy. Now I'm gonna go put some makeup on. I'm ready for the day.
It's a splinter.
What are you making?
It's a race car.
What are you making?
I make horse with lots of people.
Alright, the laundry is ready to be moved over into the dryer. Well, I'm done with that, so now what's really bugging me is the living room. It needs vacuumed and it needs picked up. So let's go do that for a minute. so nice now. Look at that. Alright, it's time to go. Time to go to Grandma's. Let's go. See ya. Thanks for following along with me this morning. See you next time. Next video. Bye.